Ken Hechler, longtime public servant to the state of West Virginia, recently passed at the age of 102. His memorial will be held at the Culture Center, 1900 Canal Boulevard East in Charleston, on Monday, December 19th. He'll lie in repose starting at 10 a.m. We'll carry the memorial service live on the West Virginia channel starting at 3 p.m. Check your local listings.